could never show up.
You mean you hope?
Waiter.
Right this way, Mr. Greenfield.
Why did you choose this place?
It's a new inn spot.
I never heard of it.
Nobody has. That's why it's so popular. Well, what do you have to drink?
Let's go all out and have champagne.
Very good enough. Domestic.
Now, where are they?
They'll be here. You know, you look different when you're all dressed up. In the office, you sort of look like a large Band-Aid.
Mr. Greenfield, I couldn't care less what you think of me.
Hey, I'm supposed to be your lover, remember? That's the reason you're getting a divorce. So, let's act a little crazy about me, shall we?
Your hand.
What about my hand?
It's on my knee.
Sorry, I thought it was mine. Shall we dance?
I'd rather walk on hot coals.
It's gonna be a smashing evening.
Oh, I didn't know they made champagne in Idaho.
Drink up. It'll make me look better to you.
There isn't that much wine in the world.
To our love affair.
God forbid.